Welcome to Smokey CNC Woodworks. I'm Brian. Today we're going to do a engraving on the CNC machine. A pair of praying hands with a little scripture on it. This isn't the most fancy of things for a CNC machine. I'm trying to work my way up to the 3D stuff. We're still on 2D stuff here. I just completed my machine about a week, maybe 10 days ago. So most of the stuff I'm doing is going to be things that I'm learning as I go, and I'm going to take you guys along with me. So let's get started. Finished product, and I'll run over to the shop next door and do a little finish work. So that's the praying hands. I showed you the finishing process, or part of it, there at the end. I fast-forwarded through a lot of it and just cut some of it out. It's pretty boring stuff because there's a lot of sanding down inside the little valleys here where I've cut, because this was maple. I cut this on a piece of 9-inch by 14-inch maple. It's not the best of woods. It's kind of soft, and it leaves everything kind of fuzzy or hairy, and so there was a lot of sanding involved. I prefer to use stuff like oak, a harder wood. It cuts a lot cleaner, just a little more expensive. Well, guys, I hope to put out a video a week from here on out, maybe more in the future if I get going a little better, and once I get more comfortable running all the software and the machinery, I'm going to put out as much stuff as I can, and I hope to keep getting better and getting to the 3D stuff and a little more intricate stuff instead of just some 2D carvings into the wood. And I guess I'll see y'all next time.